No one in their right mind would think snails are cute, right? Well, these cute snail species may be enough to make you reconsider. Okay, so snails may not exactly be the cuddliest little dudes in the world, but some has a gift for featuring them with their adorable beauty and color that are enough to make anyone say, wow. Here you'll see a collection of 13 beautiful snails that may just change the way you see them forever. 1. The Candy Cane Snail. Liguus virgineus, also known as the candy cane snail, is a species of tree-living snail native to the Caribbean. It lives in trees and has been found on the branches of trees. Sporting a white, conical shell decorated with distinctive rainbow-colored stripes, there are typically 3 to 6 spiraling stripes of various colors. Shells of Liguus virgineus can reach a length of 30 to 60 millimeters. The shells are typically right-handed with 7 or 8 whorls. The shell surface is smooth and shiny. Its shell coloration is produced by pigment glands in the mantle, called chromophores. These chromophores are active for the entire life of individuals, resulting in the continuous colored lines of the shell. 2. The Strawberry Top Shell. Clanculus puniceus, also known as the strawberry top shell or purplish Clanculus, is a species of small sea snail. The size of an adult shell of Clanculus puniceus varies between 13 mm and 22 mm. These small, robust shells are white conical, low spired and have a granulated coral red surface, with a pattern of small black and white dots. In shape, size, color, and sculpture, the shell of this species is reminiscent of that of a small strawberry, hence the common name the strawberry top shell. This species occurs in the Indian Ocean of Madagascar, the Mascarene Basin, Mozambique, South Africa, and Tanzania. These sea snails live on rock in littoral zone. 3. Royal Paper Bubble. Aplustrum amplustre, also known as royal paper bubble, is a species of bubble snails. With length of shell around 15 to 40 millimeters, its shell is smaller and more heavily calcified shell than the other members of same species. Shell with horizontal lines, with light brown stripes, outlined in black, alternating with translucent white and pink stripes patterns. The animal is too large to fit inside its shell. The species is active at night. The species is distributed in warm sea around tropical Indo-Pacific, Australia, New Zealand, south of Kyushu of Japan, South Africa to Hawaii, Madagascar. It lives in shallow water on reefs, with a mix of fine sand, rock and turf algae. 4. Platymma tweediei. Platymma tweediei is arguably the largest snail from the Peninsula of Malaysia. It is also known as the fire snail due to its distinct red coloring. Fire snails can only be found in the Peninsula of Malaysia. They can only be found in an area of about 100 kilometers in radius, 1000 meters above sea level. Turns out, they have been intensely collected from their natural habitat to sell as pets. But it's very difficult to keep them alive in captivity, because fire snails only survive in very cool and humid conditions. For example, the humidity in the Malaysian town Tanarata is 79%. However, the challenge of keeping them alive doesn't seem to scare off terrestrial snail collectors, as this mystical-looking snail is a prized possession for exotic pet keepers. 5. The Golden Elephant Snail. This is the golden elephant snail, otherwise known as a rabbit snail, Tylomelania's MS, is a genus of viviparous freshwater snails, which came from freshwater lakes of Sulawesi, Indonesia. Currently, there are around 50 described species of rabbit snails in science. I do see the resemblance to a rabbit with the long ears and such, but personally I prefer this snail to be compared to an elephant. It appeals to be better that way. Aquarists are quite fond of this little creature because they make excellent cleanup crews, seeking out leftover food and vacuuming up detritus from the tank's floor. They will also consume algae and plant matter so your tank will stay super clean. 6. Yanthina. Yanthina, also known as a violet sea snail, is a species of sea snail which has a truly strange life cycle. This species is found worldwide in the warm waters of tropical and temperate seas, floating at the surface. This species begins life as a free-swimming larva. Once it reaches its adult form, it produces mucus, which it agitates with its foot to mix it with air, fill it with bubbles. This creates a bubble raft, which keeps the adult sea snail floating on the surface of the sea, upside down with its shell hanging downwards. This species will spend the rest of its life in this manner, feeding on floating jellyfish. A fully grown violet sea snail is usually around 3 to 4 cm across the shell. 7. Croatian cave snail. Zospium tolusum, or Croatian cave snail, is a cave-dwelling species. It is a very small species, with a shell height of less than 2 mm and a shell width of around 1 mm. This ghostly Croatian cave snail was discovered deep in the Lukinajama-Trojama cave system, the deepest cave in Croatia, and 14th deepest in the world, in 2013. Apart from being so recently described, it is also particularly noteworthy for being almost entirely transparent, even its shell. Because the see-through gastropods spend their entire lives in extreme darkness, they have no sense of sight. 8. Mystery snail. The spike-topped apple snail or mystery snail is a South American species of freshwater snail with gills and an operculum. Mystery snails possess structurally complex eyes at the tip of a cephalic eye stalk. They are able to regenerate the eye completely after amputation through the mid-eye stalk. This species is often kept as an aquarium pet because of its wide range of shell colors. 9. The emerald green snail. The emerald green snail, or Papastyla pulcherrima, sometimes listed as Papuna pulcherrima, is a species of large, air-breathing tree snail. They are endemic to Manus Island in Papua New Guinea. This snail lives in trees and inhabits rainforest areas up to 112 meters above sea level. The shell of this species is a vivid green color, which is unusual in snails. The green color is, however, not within the solid calcium carbonate part of the shell, but instead it is a very thin protein layer known as the periostracum. The shells of this species were in demand for making jewelry and were popular with shell collectors, and partly as a result of this, the species is now near being threatened. 10. The red-lined bubble snail. Bullina lineata, common name the red-lined bubble snail, is a species of sea snail. This snail has a milky white mantle with iridescent blue edges. There are small black eyes on the head between the head shield processes. The shell has a white background with horizontally spiraling red-brown bands which are crossed by vertical bands in the same color. The length is 15 to 25 millimeters. This species occurs in the sublittoral zone of the Indo-Pacific from Japan to Australia and New Zealand. 11. The purple ring-topped snail. Calliostoma annulatum, also known as the purple ring-topped snail or jewel-topped snail, is a medium-sized sea snail with gills and an operculum. This snail lives off of the Pacific coast of North America. The shell height varies between 16 mm and 35 mm. The elevated conic shell is imperforate and rather thin. This species is distinguished by its brilliantly colored shell. The color of the shell is gold with purple stripes. The brilliance of the colors fades somewhat once the animal dies. The head and foot of the animal has a yellow-orange color with brown spots. 12. The Cuban painted snail. Polymitha picta, common name the Cuban painted snail, is a species of large, air-breathing land snail. This species is the genus Polymitha, endemic to eastern Cuba. Shells of Polymitha picta can reach a length of about 20 millimeters. These large shells are shiny and very brightly colored. Normally they show a bright yellow color with a white stripe, but the species is well known for its colorful shell polymorphism, with numerous color varieties. You can get lost gazing at these marvels of nature, as if you're peering down a whimsically colored staircase that spirals on forever. These shells are sought after by poachers and used to make jewelry and trinkets. As a result, the species has become endangered. It is a protected species since 1943 by the Cuban legislation, which prohibits the export except for scientific reasons. 13. The staircase shells. Architectonica perspectiva is a species of sea snail, which are known as the staircase shells or sundials. The snails have a shell 5 to 7 cm in diameter. The cone-like shell coils up from a flat base. The spirals are composed of vibrant shades of black, white, and brown. The body and its tentacles are stripped as well to match the shell. The snail is common in Indo-Pacific Asia and around India. The snail often lives among coral reefs and enjoys sandy seafloors.